Hey buddy, today I will tell you about the new OS which is developed by Google. On August 2016, a mysterious repository was created on GitHub by Google. It was named Fuchsia and had a description of pink plus purple equals fuchsia. Unlike other operating systems from Google, Fuchsia is an RTOS, which is real-time operating system. The difference between a normal OS and an RTOS is that for each command, it has a strict time limit, and that command has to execute within that time. Also, after observing Fuchsia OS core files, developers have found that it is not based on Linux kernel. Actually, it is based on a microkernel called Magenta. And Magenta is a derivative of little kernel. After doing some research, they also found that Fuchsia OS is compatible from an embedded system like signal lights, car dashboards to modern PCs including your smartphones and smartwatches and tablets. Some of the developers are even saying that in future, Fuchsia OS might replace Android and Chrome OS. On May 2017, the Fuchsia OS UI was released. And now I have it on my phone, so let me show you how it is. Fuchsia OS might look something like this. Note that this is still under active development and has many bugs. If you tap on the profile picture, it shows you a little box where there are sliders for volume and brightness. Down at the bottom, there are some quick toggles and a logout button. If you scroll up, you will find some placeholder cards for different apps. By clicking on the card, it will grow into full screen. Currently, there is only one home button. No back or recent apps button has been added. So, if you scroll down, you can see there are some Google Now cards, and the only thing I could get working is the search. If you tap on the search, it opens the Fuchsia OS keyboard, and I think the keyboard looks pretty, but lacks a lot of functionality. As an example, if I type in activate, you can see the search result. Maybe in future, these will become Google Now cards. Officially, Google did not talk about the Fuchsia OS, and still nothing is clear about Fuchsia OS. So, that was it for this video. If you like this video, please hit a like. If you are interested in more videos like this one, please subscribe to my channel. This is Vasundhav Lapper, signing off.